What's up, guys? G Money is back, and today I'm gonna tell you a little story. Sorry, that's just my friend. He's making a YouTube video too. He's in my house. No. Well, enough funny business. I'm gonna get right into the story and sleep tight. Don't let the bed bite. Ducks bite. Okay, that's kind of cringy. Okay, let's go. So this is actually a story where it's like an injury, this is the story of how I cracked my head open. I was in a basketball practice camp, and I love Ninja Warrior, so I thought it was a smart idea, which was not really smart, to jump on the bleachers. I jumped on it and I slipped and I fell face first on the bleacher and hit my head. I touched my head and then it's bleeding. So my hand was red. And bro, I had to go to I didn't go to a hospital. I had to get stitches in my head. The scar is still there. You cannot really see it. Well, that is I thought that was the scariest moment of my life, but I once broke my arm and sorry, that's my friend reacting to movie trailers. Tonic! Can you knock it off, please? I'm making a YouTube video. Okay. Well, anyways, Tonic! Sorry. We have a sort of a connection. Well, I couldn't go into the ocean for a week until I got my stitches off. There was still a scar there, and I picked it off, Not actually joking. This is actually not a clickbait. This actually happened to me. It was just crazy, That has never happened to me. Well, I'll see you next time. Bye.